Just to demonstrate the dynamic range of this instrument,